de los sectores para arriba. Yo quiero una play limpia. Escúchame, cuídate, listos, vámonos.
I was gonna rip his heart out. I'm the best ever. I'm the most brutal and vicious, most ruthless champion there's ever been. There's no one can stop me. There's no one that can match me. My style is impetuous. My defense is impregnable. And I'm just ferocious. I want your heart. I want to eat his children. Praise be to Allah.
I'm young. I'm handsome. I'm fast. I'm pretty. And can't possibly be beat.
Been chopping trees. I done something new for this fight. I done wrestled with an alligator. I done tussled with a whale. I done handcuffed lightning, throw thunder in jail. That's bad. Only last week, I murdered a rock, injured a stone, hospitalized a brick. I'm so mean, I make medicine sick.
Bad dude.
Bad. Fast. Last night, I cut the light off my bedroom, hit the switch, was in the bed before the room was dark.
Incredible.
Fast.
Incredible.
You, George Foreman, all of you chumps are gonna bow when I whoop him. All of you, I know you got him. I know you got him picked, but the man's in trouble. I'm gonna show you how great I am.
You see, when you're not pursuing your goal, you are literally committing spiritual suicide. When you have some goal out here that you're stretching for and reaching for that takes you out of your comfort zone, you'll find out some talents and abilities you have that you didn't know you had. When the messenger of misery visits you, what are you going to do? What will keep you in the game?
There are things that you think you'll never need to know, that you may only need to know one time in your life, but that could save your life because you had that knowledge.
Unless you attempt to do something beyond that which you've already mastered, you will never grow. What is it that you looked at some point in time and you decided that you couldn't do it? That you talk yourself out of it?
You're waiting on your next door neighbor to make it happen for you. It may not happen. If you're waiting on your mother or your father, they may be so ancient in their thinking that they don't understand this opportunity that you have. And if you're waiting on them, it may never get done. You don't beg average people to be phenomenal. You don't beg good people to be phenomenal. You just are phenomenal, and you will attract phenomenal.
What reason can you remember that you can call on, that you can reach on, that can make you get back up? Find that reason.
If you're not where you are, if you're not where you want to be, if you don't have what you want to have, if you're not where you think you should be at this particular place, it has nothing to do with the system, but it has everything to do with the fact that you're not making the sacrifice.